A search is underway for two suspected child abductors. According to the Grayson County Sheriff's Office, James Armstrong and Carly Mattingly broke into a family member's home on Highlands Parkway overnight, assaulted an adult, and took the kids. We're told the two-year-old and four-month-old are now safe. They were also previously removed from the suspect's home by social services.